Digit my trap phone. Hit her from the back, I'm breaking her backbone. You buy some work for me, I'm putting tax on. Shoot it in the club, I'm feeling like tax on. Digit my trap phone. All of my sights on it and they loaded. I hit the Bitcoin and just loaded. Pop me some Percocets, I'm getting loaded. Digit my trap phone. The fans come, then I'm throwing.
What's up, Fox family? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Track, and today we got another reaction video, man. Today we're gonna be reacting to Sada Baby. Y'all know how I feel about Sada Baby. I'm from the city. You feel me? The niggas on fire. You feel me? The only people that's on fire right now from the... No, I can't even say that. I'm not gonna say that because I'm not about to cause controversy, and I don't feel like y'all seeing me out at a gas station or something, and y'all saying to me, "Yeah, we got a problem. Now I'm in the court." So, no. Not about to say who on fire and who not. But yeah, man, today we're gonna react to Sada Baby. He dropped a new video. It's called Free Jig. It's actually he dropped a bunch of videos. You know, once in a while Sada Baby go on this whole tear where he just drop video after video. It kind of feel like maybe a whole month period he does it, you feel me? Then he might take a couple weeks off, but in the weeks he takes off, he still do like features and drop videos to those features. So, but he been busy, and he got the feature with the Pac-Man, you know, is it BFB? BFD? I can't remember, no disrespect, but I can't remember your shit, because shorten your name up, Pac-Man. All right, but yeah, man, let's get into it, man. Y'all know how I feel. Go watch all my old reaction videos. I done broke down Sada a bunch of times. Let's get into this video. This is Sada Baby, Free Jig, official music video. Let's see what he's talking about. Shot by CT. No, that's the perfect duo, CT and Sada.
SMO. It's the East Side, ain't it?
Yeah.
SMO.
My TSF niggas in there.
SMO, ayy. Ayy. I talk to G, talk to Rick, pretty guys. Yeah, bitch, don't be surprised if you see them with me slack. JJ and Smokey down the ramp, go to pass. Nigga, if you play with both, we say no more, you about to die. DT and Mari, way with you, then you other niggas. When it come to party, we just kinda fuck a couple bitches. We ain't get started.
Hold on, I just had to listen before I said anything, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna take it back, all right? I'm about to go all the way back to the beginning right now, so if that pissed you off, because you watching me and I'm about to take it all the way back to the beginning, go watch somebody else, because hold on, bro. You gotta listen to me, man. I gotta hear what Buddy's talking about.
It's the East Side, ain't it? SMO, hey. SMO, hey. Talk to G, talk to Rick, pretty guys. Yeah, bitch, don't be surprised if you see on with me slack. JJ and Smokey down the ramp, throw the fast. Nigga, if you play with both, we say no more, you about to die. DT and Mari, way with you, then you other niggas. When it come to party, we just kinda fuck a couple bitches. We ain't get started up the straps and get the bus in there. I got Steve's with me, he look like he ain't my bodyguard. He gon' pull a bitch to pull a clip and niggas acting hard. Yeah, ho.
Bro, came right in eating this whole thing. I bet you, I put bread, this nigga about to rap this whole song. Anybody want to take them bets? I put bread. I ain't even heard this one yet, because I haven't listened to his new album yet. Make sure y'all go get that. That's Bardi or Bonnie 2. I haven't heard it yet. So this song and video is new to me, and this shit sweet as hell. And I guarantee you he about to rap this whole song. I guarantee you, because the nigga, I like the nigga, man.
Car chasing to the boulevard, window tinted on my car, rolling down the flip his car.
Shout out TSF, Sauce Factory. Baby World Zero, okay. Ooh, drippy. Gohan.
Pussy nigga in his mouth. What he say? What he
Rizzo, soft walker, the gang in there. They got the game. What did he just say? Hold on. Did he just say his, I won't hit no bitch, but I stump a stud? Bro, I give you creativity. Creativity in 2020 is at a whole new level.
From this bitch, and I ain't feeling it. They don't want to throw no hands with me. I spit this shit. I can't hit no bitch, but I stump a stud. Same bitch, TLC, she don't throw a scrub. I ain't got no sand, bitch, just fuck you up. I be saying what I want, I'm ready to do. Another 100,000 every time I spark a blunt.
Crazy.
I spark a wood and make a 10 ball.
Right.
Walk up in your club 30 minutes, then I shit ball. And I'm linked in through your hood, bitch, I'm big dog. The real niggas run me to the bitty, can't get ripped off.
Listen to what he's saying. Real niggas brought me to the city.
Wood. I spark a wood and make a 10 ball. Walk up in your club 30 minutes, then I shit ball. And I'm linked in through your hood, bitch, I'm big dog. The real niggas run me to the bitty, can't get ripped off. When they gon' learn something. One on JoJo, one on Jack, they gon' burn something.
Look at everybody in the scene. Look at everybody. Look at this. Look at Rizzo. Look at everybody turned. I mean, he felt that when he said that. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Sauce Walker and them is like Texas wild ass niggas, like outside of Detroit. Like, silly wild ass nigga, you feel me? That was like a perfect like link up, you feel me? You feel me? It kind of was a perfect link up. I mean, you know, I don't think them niggas signed and all of that type of shit, but I'm talking about when it just comes to energy. Like, when it comes to, like, just, you know, all they videos. Go watch Sauce Walker them videos, man. They show y'all. They do the same. Hey, it's like a... Peso, peso. DT.
Same result with the rest of my brothers. Beat them up, motherfucking just nice,
dude. Yeah. Alright, yeah, I like this one. For sure. Okay, now that we at the end of the video, man. I don't know, man. I always say this. I feel like Sada has the potential to be something that when it comes to music, like just some, you know, like good, you know, like good music, like some shit. We just ain't never heard a nigga come on that bitch and eat shit like Sada. There's a couple niggas now that's going crazy, like Lil Baby and them. And there's a couple niggas that's talking on them bitches now, though. But Sada was one of the first niggas really talking through these beats and really saying shit like some, you feel me? And just being different with it, you feel me? I feel like he got the potential to be like, like, you feel me? You know how, like, people got people from their city. Like, how we got Eminem. I feel like Sada could be that to, if he keep going at this rate, I feel like he gonna hit legendary status. Or do y'all count, like, because he ain't on the radio with every single and all that shit. Are we counting, like, radio hits or billboard hits when it comes to, like, somebody catalog? Because, I mean, you feel me? We can get him the best to come out of Detroit. We can get Eminem that because he the biggest in the world. Of course we gonna claim Eminem. He from Detroit and he the biggest artist in the world. You feel me? But under Eminem and a whole nother side of Detroit, it's certain motherfuckers that people look up to And people like payroll, you know, niggas like that, you know, people look up to payroll from my generation on, you know, some up or some down, you feel me? So I feel like Sada could be that for some niggas, you feel me? Niggas look up. I can see niggas looking up to Sada rapping wise, you feel me? Like Nick Cole, a cold rapper for sure. But oh, that's all I got to say, man. I don't really know where I'm taking this shit. I've been smoking. I'm reacting to videos. I'm just in the moment right now. I feel good. I went over to my mama house. She cooked. I got a whole little mama dinner in there. Y'all know how the mama dinner. If y'all don't stay with y'all mama and y'all got y'all own shit, and y'all parents cook and y'all go get y'all parents food, y'all know that's a different. All my niggas who know that feeling, y'all know that I can't wait to get done with these videos so I can go in there and get to this plate. But that's all I got to say, man. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. Follow me on all my social media. I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna react to one more guy. I got one more guy to react to. So y'all just hit that post notification bell. Fox family, what up?